Hi, Assalamualaikum. I'm Amanda Mazlan in the repeat. In this video, I will talk about Chapter 3 for Biology SP 0 to 5, Selection and Speciation. There are two subtopics, 3.1 Selection, 3.2 Speciation. Subtopic 3.1 Selection, Learning Outcome. Define natural selection. State three types of natural selection. Define artificial selection. Describe inbreeding and outbreeding. Type of selection, natural and artificial. Natural selection, environment factors as selecting agent. Artificial selection involve human intervention. There are three types of natural selection. Directional selection, stabilizing selection, and destructive selection. And two types of artificial selection, outbreeding and inbreeding. Natural selection is a process in which individuals that have certain inherited traits tend to survive and reproduce at higher rate than other individuals because of those traits. Example for directional selection, black pepper moth in industrial area, stabilizing selection, human birth rate, and destructive selection, the size and shape of finches in Cameroon. The dotted line is an original population curve, and the continuous line is a population curve after selection. For directional selection, the selection again an extreme phenotype and favor another extreme phenotype. For stabilizing selection, the selection again both extreme phenotype and favor an intermediate phenotype. And for destructive selection, the selection again intermediate phenotype and favor both as an extreme phenotype. Artificial selection is a process of altering genotype to produce new strain of organism for specific purposes. Changes of genotype of offspring thus produce new varieties of phenotype of organism occur in domestic animal. Inbreeding. Mating between closely related individuals within one population. Inbreeding show less variation. Outbreeding. Mating between unrelated or distantly related individuals of a species to produce hybrid. Outbreeding show more variation, number of hybrid vehicle increase, have high quality, have better adaptation to environment, increase resistance to disease. Inbreeding. This diagram illustrates how human farmers cultivated wild mustard to select for desired trait. Different vegetables such as cabbage, broccoli, kohlrabi, clay, Brussels sprout have all been selected from one species of wild mustard. Outbreeding, hybrid vigor or heterosis. Definition, hybrid that possesses good or high quality, example, early maturity, increased fruit size and number, increased resistance to disease. The diagram shows hybrid vigor animal produced by breeding between animals from farm A with farm B. Outbreeding between Aberdeen Angus and Hereford produce Angus. Angus has high quality and quantity of meat. Another example of outbreeding, breeding between Oil Farm Fusifera with Oil Farm Dura. Oil Farm Fusifera, high oil content, no shell. Oil Farm Dura, not easy to drop, thick shell. Produce hybrid Oil Farm Tenera, less thick shell with high oil content and fruit do not drop easily. An optimum combination in Tenera result in 30% more oil per land area than Dura Farm. Subtopic 3.2 Speciation, Learning Outcome. define the biological species concept, describe mode of speciation, sympatric and allopatric, state the processes that lead to speciation. Definition of species. Species is a group of potentially interbreeding population, producing fertile offspring and reproductively isolated from other population. Individuals that belong to same genus but different species, such as Panthera leo and Panthera pardus. Definition of speciation. Speciation is a process of forming new species from pre-existing species through evolution. Two populations are formed from one population through evolutionary changes, and the population are reproductive isolated. Starting from the original beetle population, when the presence of barrier, then two subpopulations are formed. But when barrier is absent, if individual can interbreed, so speciation doesn't occur. If individual cannot interbreed, so speciation occur. Mode of speciation, two types: allopatric speciation and sympatric speciation. Allopatric speciation form two subpopulations due to geographic barrier, but sympatric speciation form two subpopulations without geographic barrier. Allopatric speciation occurs when population is geographically isolated. Formation of new species when a physical barrier separates part of population. Gene flow or allele exchange is prevented, result from population undergo evolution and reproductive isolation established. Example, original beetle population. When river arises, river split the population. After many generations, each population evolves genetic differences. And after the river dry up, genetic differences prevent interbreeding. Sympatric speciation occurs in geographically overlapping population. A small population becomes new species without geographic separation. A radical change in genome of subpopulation reproductively isolate it from parent population. Result from new ecological niche and sexual selection or non-random mating. Example, apple maggot flies. Cotton flies mate with other cotton flies, and apple fly mate with other apple flies. In 200 years, some genetic differences between two groups of flies have evolved. Gene flow has been reduced between flies that feed on different food varieties, even though they both live in the same geographic area. Processes that lead to speciation. Processes involved in formation of new species. Reproductive isolation, genetic drift, hybridization, and adaptive radiation.
I can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, I can almost see it. I make that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head shaking. You'll gotta keep trying.